We're making some breakfast.
I won.
So cool.
Really hot.
Road trip!
Hey guys!
Welcome or welcome back to my channel. My name is Camilla. For those of you that are new here, sorry, it is so loud. We got a car yesterday or the day before. He just registered it today, and so we're taking it on a road trip just to Orlando. It's just like 2 hours away, but we're going on vacation with his family, and yeah, I wanted to vlog the weekend. I'm so sweaty. It is so hot outside. We were like on the go, like trying to get everything packed and situated, because if you guys are new here, or if you guys are not new here, you guys know that I literally wait till last minute to pack, so we had that issue again, but we're good. We're ready to go. It is 3:11 and we're on our way. New car.
Let's go.
We are on our way again to Orlando.
Come on, bro.
Road trip.
Hi guys, the morning time. Morning. We're making some breakfast. Well, they already ate, but I'm gonna make some breakfast and yeah. Do you guys, is this like a Hispanic thing? They eat like beans for breakfast. I don't know about that.
No.
Oh my God. Breakfast is served. He has beans on his. Okay guys, we woke up, ate breakfast, and then went to the pool. And we've been at the pool. We only stayed at the pool for like maybe an hour. And it got really, really hot. It was like, it's like the worst time.
109 degrees.
Yeah, it was literally 90 degrees outside. And now we're going to eat. I don't even know the time. We just came out from that Brazilian store. I got some like candy. I'll show you guys when I'm in the car.
Okay, you wanna show what you got?
I got cake.
Some Brazilian cake. And then I got batons, these little chocolates. And then I got these.
Guys, I was wearing a freaking my Gucci heels and they gave me a blister, so I got new shoes. We're at the Orlando outlets. Pouring.
Oops, what the heck?
Okay guys, I haven't been vlogging, but we're going to the arcade, I think. The lighting in here is so amazing, it's crazy. But we had to wake him up from his slumber so we can actually do something today because it closes at 10 and it's 9:30, so we need to go. These are the new shoes that I got at the mall. I didn't get to show you guys earlier. I got it for $55. That's so good.
I'll have a spicy deluxe.
Can you?
Yeah.
Can I get the number one, please? Thank you.
It's a cow. Following the linings on your cheeks.
Cause baby, in your absence, I've been falling. My feet are hurting so bad. I have a blister under my big toe and both of my pinky toes. I'm gonna change.
We came to the arcade for the pool. They want to get one of these so bad.
No, it's perfect. Look.
No way! For real! Dang, a little party!
And now your turn.
Oh!
Sunshine, smile at me. Make all the boys jealous that smiles for me. Dance your way to the stage in the spotlight. Dance like it's all you ever done, that's right. Maybe it's overrated, but I like jealousy. Yes, yes, it's me, I made it. Now you're jealous.
That's so cool. Okay, after a long day, we're leaving. Actually, no, it's literally been an hour. Okay, we've been out for literally 1 hour. But we got some tan. We got to tan and we stayed in the river, went on the slide. It's a pretty fun day. Now we're gonna shower and eat and then probably go to the pool again later on. Went to a Brazilian restaurant named after me.
I just went to the buffet. Look at this. I'm so excited. A little bit of dessert. Everybody's done.
Julio got some shoes. Now we're at a kid's store.
We've been shopping for a few hours, maybe.
But we're about to leave. If the sun comes out, we might go to the pool again, but it's really cloudy. I don't know. All right, I'm gonna vlog this experience.
All right. Yeah, pretty. Get the king.
Wait, that was actually good.
Okay, should we write that down?
Yeah, write it down. So bad.
Get that hot bite. Oh my god.
L. Right, you took here. An L.
You took an L too. I just didn't record it.
L, golfer.
Oh, you almost got it.
L.
Okay, guys, I won. Where's the scoreboard?
Whoa, what do you mean?
Right here. I won. Okay, so 3, 5 total, 20.
Right.
16, 14, 15.
Yeah, I won.
17?
Yeah.
Damn. I won. Thank you guys for coming along.
Okay guys, they're about to close, I think like in a minute or something. We ended up getting like some candy with the points that we got. Some Sour Patches and Airheads.
Guys, look at this. I just came to explore the hotel since it's our last night. I love it.
We're about to leave. About to clock or check out.